what, I'll go for a tenner on that one.
Royal flush, get out of that, my son.
I don't know where you're pulling them from tonight, DelBoy, I really don't.
Oi!
Now listen, you cretinous little irks. There is a 3-yard exclusion zone around this table, and if another of your missiles should fall within it, I will personally shove it, point, shaft, feathers and all, right up your gearbox. Do I make myself clear?
You know what, boys, we get your drift.
Well, just be aware then, eh? Just be aware. Bloody peasants.
That's what I like about you, Boycie. You've always been such a good loser.
Yeah, I've had plenty of bloody practice where you're concerned, haven't I? Yeah.